In 1964, John Lennon was very much impressed with the way Bob Dylan had been writing. So in that style, he wrote this song called You Gotta Hide Your Love Away. In 64, and then in 65, the album Help came out, and that's where this song showed up.